if Beethoven had a metronome that was broken, then you just labeled the guy to be an idiot. When the machine ticks on 60, it gives a second. So are you telling me that the composer of the Ninth Symphony was not able to, his entire life since 1815, see that, and his whole entourage kept silent, say like, hey, we know that Beethoven's, we're not going to say anything because, yeah, we can, I mean, come on. And that for four generations. That's a conspiracy theory.